Hi everyone, this is VP Ranjit Singh. Today we're going to touch on a topic which is on about counseling your upline. Why is counseling upline very, very important? It is due to the fact that as you go out there in your day-to-day business activities, you may face new challenges, and sometimes there is a saying, rather than making your own mistakes, it's good if you can seek to understand from experienced people who have been through the road, who knows, and learning from them and then applying in your day-to-day activity will help. When you are new in the business, there are many things that may take you a while, at least maybe about a year, for you to listen, learn and understand. And if you are just on your own, it becomes a bit difficult, because knowledge is important. That's why when you are associated and engaging yourself in counseling with your upline, all this information, wealth of knowledge can be transferred to you, and you can use this wealth of knowledge in helping yourself build your business better, stronger. As you're growing in the business, sometimes you have to be silly enough just to follow counsel with your upline. And eventually you'll be too smart to not to do that. As you know, before you there are uplines which have gone, walked the walk, talked the talk, and have experience. They have found in smarter ways to approach new and better ways of approach towards the business. And it is good that if you can learn from the existing systems that have been set, engage in that, be part of it, be part of that flow, learn and create a dimension of unity among yourself, loyalty with it. And in that, there's so much learning that will help you improve and help you do your business in the best and the most meaningful way possible. So please counsel your upline.